just open the terminal and run the project. My project name is project and just run it project.py. Enter. So here is my menu. Now enter A for adding a account, new account. So just put Munish and enter the email. Enter the all data in the colons. Munish@gmail.com. Fine. Now your record is entered. Now here's the error because I am not closing my colons. Now enter A again. Enter the name in colon. Colon are must. Munish@gmail.com. So your record is entered. Now let's check the list of your data. Just type L. Now it shows your list of data. I'm just enter Anmol, and after that I'm entering Munish right now. Now you can change your email address. Now change with the help of this. Now enter your ID. Your ID is 102. ID for Anmol is 1 and ID for Munish for 2. Now you are entered Munish. Now change that. Change his mail ID. I'm just at munishsharma@gmail.com. Just enter colon @gmail.com. Fine guys, now it will be changed. Now you can check it again. Now here ID is now Manish Sharma right here. Now you can delete your account. I just want to delete my account. My ID is 2. Now if you want to delete, then enter Y. Now your account is ready. Let's check it. My list is now here is the only one record that was Anmol. Now you can explore to CSV. Basically you can create your Excel file. Now just add one more data, and after that we are adding a new list of items. It has entered. Now explore to CSV. Now your file is saved. Now let's check it. Go in files and on desktop Python. So here is your CSV file. Just open it. Just wait for opening. Click on OK. So here is your record of emails that you are entered in your project. Now let's see the project again and output. Now you can quiet it with the help of enter Q. So here is your project is finished. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.
Please give feedback for this video and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.